the action. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the 4-yard line. The Cowboys will start this drive from the 20-yard line. First and 10. Throwing on first down. Under pressure. Good play in the backfield. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. He picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Now it's second and long after the sack. The visiting team come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off. And he makes the grab. Ball loose. The visiting team. Dive on the fumble. Great play by the defense to recover the fumble.
Yeah, they were right there to jump on the ball.
This might be a good challenge by the coach.
The call on the field is questionable. They're going to review it, and this one might get reversed.
The coach is hoping to get it right here because that could be a big lift to the team.
What the official will be looking for here is to see if the knee is down. It's tough to say with that replay. This one won't be easy.
After reviewing the play, the ruling of the field is overturned. No time for charge to the defense.
And that challenge was a good decision as the call is overturned.
Well, sometimes the official sees what you see and sometimes he sees something else. But this time, everyone could see the call had to be changed.
Number 37, the lone back, with the pass. And it's caught. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. So they have first and 10 here. Number 37, the lone setback. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure coming. He loses it. It's picked up. The 40. The 30. The defense jumped on an errant backward pass and gets the takeaway.
Yeah, and the receiver didn't help matters because he waited for the ball instead of coming forward to meet it. But it was a wobbler. It was tough to handle to begin with.
They line up in the I formation. Under the left. Number 46 records the tackle at the 18-yard line. They're going to keep testing this rushing defense.
The guy seems to get stronger every time he touches a ball.
It's second down and 5 to go. Here we are in the third quarter, and this is the first time they've been inside the 20-yard line. Tosses it out to the right. Sharp step. Number 27 brings him down at the 16. It's third down. They have to get it to the 12 for a first. They'll make this a two-possession game if they get into the end zone on this drive. They're just inside the 20. They keep the drive alive on that catch by Barnes.
Yeah, and the quarterbacks have confidence throwing at this guy because he's got some of the most reliable hands in the team and probably in the league.
They have 7 yards to the end zone. And brings him down at the 5-yard line. Minimal gain there. It looks like he's going to go to the sideline for at least a couple of plays. 5 more yards to get it into the end zone. The quarterback is back in the shotgun. Number 3 sends a man in motion. For the end zone. This pass is incomplete. No one there, and now it's third down. And this is the 6th play of this drive. The visiting team line up in a 5-receiver set this time. Throwing a strike to the end zone. Papa Franks is in there for the touchdown. The kicking team heads out onto the field. The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. John, they've cashed in on the turnover opportunity.
Those opportunities have led to points on the board. When you can convert turnovers into points, you really have a big advantage.
Capitalize on good field position, get it into the end zone.
Yeah, you've got to convert opportunities like that into touchdowns. And that time, they did it with authority.
Just about ready for the second half as they line up for the kickoff. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 6. The Cowboys will start this drive from the 24. First and 10. They've been very good at rushing the ball on first down, but still trail.
Yeah, sometimes a strong running game doesn't always translate into scoring a lot of points.
We'll get to Jill in a second to find out about the injury. Second down and short. Number 37, the lone back. Hands it off. Number 98 gets right in there and brings him down. And that tackle gives him 3 in the game. The defensive line wins that battle.
Yeah, and he was looking for a place to cut back. But the defenders had all their gaps, and there was no place to cut at all.
About 2 to go. The backs are lined up in an eye. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Number 21 makes the tackle at the 49.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Takes the delayed handle. Dropped behind the line for a loss of a couple.
This offensive line hasn't been getting any movement on the defense today. It's impossible for them to create any running lane.
It's second down and a long way to go. Only one man in the backfield. With the throw, he finds his man. You can hear the collision up here.
He's feeling it right now. Either that or he's numb all over. And that's worse.
Number 3 with a hot hand on this run.
And what he's doing is sitting back there in the pocket, seeing everything, making great decisions, and getting the ball to the right guy. He's playing very well right now.
Number 3 sends a man in motion. Dropping back. Closing in. Gets the pass off. Drops the interception. Almost a big turnover.
The quarterback felt a little pressure on that one, and it looked like he fired the ball out there before he wanted to.
And this is the 7th play of this drive.
Cowboy up!
37. He's there to make yet another outstanding defensive play.
He made a name for himself with plays like that. He's one of those guys that every defensive coordinator would love to have on his team. He's smart, he plays with good intensity, and he's a heck of a leader on and off the field. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Vincent is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 38-yard line. He's one of the best in the league, John, but it's a little surprising to see him in from this distance. And it's up. Clearly not the result he was looking for. First and 10. Number 20, the deep back. Going to the right. Powering ahead. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got hit so hard he darn near had to take a taxi back to the stadium.
Good game for the offense here in the second half.
This is one of those guys who seems to play better as the game goes on. The more he gets the ball, the better he does. I see him get quite a few touches here as the game winds down.